This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Chaos Legion Japanese, Kaozu Region is a third-person hack and slash video game developed and published by Capcom. The video game is based on Tow Ubukatas' novel of the same name. The story of Chaos Legion is a gothic opera which begins November 791 as Anno Satanis. The protagonist, Sieg Warheit, is a knight of the Dark Glyphs who is on a quest under command of the Order of St Overia to find his former friend, Victor Delacroix, who has stolen the forbidden book, Apocrypha of Yzarc, and to stop him from releasing the evil spirit Azrail, who would destroy the three planes of existence, the Nether World, the Middle World, and the Celestial World. Contents 1 Gameplay 11 Upgrades 2 Synopsis 21 Plot 22 Characters 221 Chaos Legion 3 Music 4 Reception 5 References 6 External Links Gameplay. The gameplay is primarily action-oriented. Numerous enemies attack the player in waves, and progress to the next part of the stage often requires defeat of all enemies in the area. The main feature that lends originality to the game is the addition of the Chaos Legion, which are supernatural creatures that fight alongside the player while legions are summoned. Sieg Warheit. The player character is unable to run and has weaker melee attacks. Legions can be controlled to a degree. Their tactics can be switched between offensive and defensive, and players can issue orders for them to attack immediately while the legions are inactive. Sieg can perform a sort of special attack called an assist attack, which causes a legion to appear and attack with him. Upgrades in game. It is possible to increase the power of the legions at Sieg's command using experience gained in battle. There are four main areas for increasing a legion's power, namely Enchant. Upgrading this gives the player the benefits of all special attacks granted by a legion, without having to equip the legion attack and defense. Upgrading this increases the attack and defense strength of that legion. Synopsis. Plot. In the beginning of the plot, Victor feels that Sieg was responsible for the death of his lover, and Sieg's friend, Cela Riviere, 3 years ago prior to the events in the story which take place in the mentioned time, and has the intent on bringing Sieg into a pure pandemonium that Victor himself has prepared as retribution, not only for the sins of Sieg alone, but for the sins of the whole world, referring to this Armageddon as the purification of the world, whereupon he plans to use relentless hordes of hideous monsters to cleanse the world of sinners by obtaining the three sacred glyphs and releasing Azrael during his quest. Sieg encounters a member of the Maidens of the Silver fighting a monster alone after other maidens are killed with Sieg's help. Archa Rinslet, the sole survivor, manages to escape death at first. Archa mentions that the maidens were in tough pursuit of Victor, thus, when she learns that Sieg is also searching for the same person, she decides to tag along later. It is revealed that Archa has held a grudge against Victor for the murder of her brother. Sieg never tells Archa the intentions why he pursues Victor, even though he does say the two knew each other from before because of this lack of trust. Archa briefly loses her faith in Sieg and sets off to find Victor alone. Sieg eventually catches up and subsequently teams up with her once more after he consoles her. Sieg and Archa meet Victor several times, each time to have a little more on information of Victor's plan revealed, but unavailable of stopping him from obtaining the three sacred glyphs. Soon, Sieg and Archa finally meet Victor in the Hall of Chaos, the place where Azrael has been sealed. Victor decides to punish Sieg first, by killing Archa, forcing her to do it with her own gun after gaining manipulation over her body. Since it seems that she is close to Sieg, the murder fails, unbeknownst to Sieg, who lashes out and attacks Victor because he believes Archa to be dead after subduing Victor. Sieg learns that Archa survives the shot, only to find that Victor is not fully defeated, surrounded in black aura. Victor attacks Sieg once again, but Archa steps in between Sieg and Victor with her arms outstretched instead of killing her. Victor stops abruptly and regains his right mind. A flashback then takes place back in time, which reveals the truth of the past. 3 years before, Sieg, Victor and Cela were instructed by the Order to reseal the demon Azrael, discovering in reality that the Order planned to use Azrael's power for world dominance, but realized that was too powerful to contain. The demon resisted and decided that, instead of being banished once more, it would possess a human, Cela. Victor tried to protect Cela, but was possessed instead in his uncontrollable rampage. He almost killed Sieg, but Cela withheld the mortal wound, and Victor drove his sword straight through, piercing her chest. When he came back to his senses, he believed Sieg to had committed the murder. Ciela's dying words to Sieg, beforehand, were, "Take care of Delacroix." This being the reason why Sieg can't directly kill his friend back in the present time, Victor decides to end his own life, much to Sieg's dismay. The only way to break Azrael's seal is to kill the person who last created the seal or perform a secret ritual sacrifice described in the forbidden book, Apocrypha of Yzarc. Victor breaks the seal by sacrificing himself. Azrael is then released and fights Sieg, not only in its own diabolical form, but also respawned in the figure of a darkened, corrupted Ciela to intimidate him. However, Sieg prevails after all the chaos. Sieg mounts a tribute to Victor and Ciela, and mourns over the loss of his two best friends, but Archa cheers him up and relieves him. Characters: Sieg Warheit, German words for victory, and truth, the main character of the story, and a young knight of the Dark Glyphs. He is a legionator, who is able to sacrifice lost souls in order to summon creatures called Chaos Legion from alternate worlds, with the forbidden power of the darkest of glyphs, bestowed unto him by edict of the order. Following the commands of the order, Sieg and his fellow knights combined their powers to seal the spirit of purification and close the gateway to chaos forever. Fighting side by side in battles of the past, Sieg became close friends with Victor. The Order selects Sieg to track down Victor, his former friend who has now gone rogue, when he steals the forbidden book Apocrypha of Yzarc from the English word crazy, spelt backwards, and use his legions to put a stop to his actions. Victor Delacroix, French for champion of the cross, once anticipated by the Order to be the next lord of the sacred glyphs, became a fallen angel in his dogged quest to purify the world by collecting the three sacred glyphs. His personality changes and migration to the dark side seem to be brought on by the death of his lover, Ciela. The order he once served and thought so highly of him is now his enemy, especially after he murders a leader of the order and steals the Apocrypha of Yzarc. Eventually, Sieg confronts him, and they face the tragedy of the past that stands between them. Ciela Riviere, Lithuanian for soul and French for river, a healer and servant of the order. She was the only one Sieg and Victor both could trust. However, she was killed in a tragic accident 3 years ago. She is only seen in flashback sequences during the course of the plot, and at the end, appearing as the final enemy. Archa Rinslet, a maiden of the silver, one of several female warriors toting twin silver guns alongside her fellow maidens, is dispatched by the intelligence of the order to purify towns of demons that have been unleashed by Victor. However, intelligence was unaware that Archa bears a vendetta against Victor, who recently slew her only brother alongside Sieg. She pursues him to avenge her family. Chaos Legion. Sieg has the power to handle the Chaos Legion. The Legion is composed by seven legions, each one with their own abilities and characteristics. Guilt Sword Legion attacks furiously with their broadswords. Hatred Power Legion uses hand-to-hand combat. Malice Arrow Legion, archers that attack with crossbows. Arrogance Shield Legion, a defensive legion that can absorb a significant amount of damage before their shields break. Flawed Claw Legion, Agile Legion that uses a pair of long claws as weapons. Blasphemy Bomb Legion, self-destructs as an attack mechanism. Thanatos, the ultimate legion and the strongest one in the game. It changes forms as you upgrade it, starting out as an egg, then a dragon-like creature with jagged metal wings, then finally changing into its perfect form, an angelic being with large wings. Its attacks consist of warping around and punching enemies, as well as slowing down time to fire blasts of energy that home in on enemies. Sieg possesses this legion at the beginning of the game, but loses it at the end of the first stage. To regain it, the player must find all 9 Thanatos fragments, or chips, and it is necessary to replay certain stages to find them all. Music The music and soundtrack of Chaos Legion is composed by Hideyuki Fukasawa. Reception Aggregate Scores Aggregator Score GameRankings PS2 6,726%. PC 4,883%. Metacritic PS2 65/100s, PC 37/100s. Review Scores Publication Score GameSpot 51 of 10, GameSpy 55 out of 100, IGN 65 out of 10. The game had mediocre reviews on the PlayStation 2, with an average of 65/100s on Metacritic and a 6,726% on GameRankings, and had worse reviews on the PC with an average of 37/100s on Metacritic and a 4,883% on GameRankings. The PC version of the game is also the lowest scoring game made by Capcom on Metacritic. References Carrot Chaos Legion GameRankings retrieved 6 August 2003.